best leaders also build others up. Let's face it, we know this in business. It's never been more important than today. You're going to be measured by how you build other people's up, not how you build your balance sheet or not how you build your P&L. And those are going to be the people that follow you and create things.